JMT9 throttle. To use the throttle, you just depress the lever. This will get the bike moving. You don't need to pedal to use this throttle lever. It will not work on level zero, so you need to change the level of electrical assistance to one by holding the plus button, and then when you press the throttle, the bike will move, the throttle will move the bike.